we're here at Vissi Park with Ed Curno from Carlton at the fantastic facilities here. Ed and I are having some sort of competition. I'm not sure what the details. I know we're swimming on the spot with ropes tied behind us and heart rate monitors, and it's like Star Trek here, so it's fantastic. and we've both got to thank Acquire Learning, our major sponsors.
Yep.
Yep, that's what we're up to.
And it's great to have Acquire Learning support us, the Carlton Football Club, and what John's going out there to do, and leading his amazing swimming the channel. And it won't be much of a competition here today, I don't think.
In August, I'm running from London to Dover, so it's a 140k run, and I swim the English Channel, and then I cycle to Paris, 291k. So it's called the Arc d'Arc, starting the Arch of London and finishing the Arc de Triomphe in Paris. So the world record is 73 hours, I'm going to try and beat that.
So we were Ed Curno, he's a great bloke, injured at the moment, done his leg. So had a swim with Ed in the cold tub, and we were both tied up with a rubber band. So we were swimming on the spot. We had heart rate monitors, and they were testing our heart rates. And then we went to the next pool, the warmer pool, and had an underwater contest with weight belts on. So interesting morning. Yeah, I actually wanted to do this in the 90s, before anyone had done it. I heard of a French newspaper that put up a challenge, and it was very expensive, and actually I couldn't get the funding, so it fell through. I was doing 100k training runs, getting ready to do it, and so that was 20 years ago, and now you guys at Acquire Learning have come through, so I've actually got the funding to actually give it a crack. So I'm very, very appreciative of Acquire Learning, so thank you.